Some people call them futuristic, others say they're a new take on the classic double-breasted tunic. But it seems everyone has a reaction to the new Space Force uniforms that the Chief of Space Operations, General John Raymond, unveiled at a conference this week. The Space Force uniform combines a dark blue jacket with gray pants. Its buttons prominently feature the delta shape that the service adopted soon after its creation, and which has frequently been compared to the Starfleet emblem from the venerable Star Trek franchise. The six buttons symbolize the Space Force's status as the sixth branch of the U.S. military, Raymond said Tuesday, as two Guardians, the name for Space Force service members, modeled the uniform at the Air Force Association's Air, Space and Cyber Conference at National Harbor, Maryland. Every winning team, the uniforms are still in the prototype stage, Raymond said, predicting that they will be tweaked a bit before going into wear testing in the coming months. After that, he added, they'll be rolled out to the force's Guardians. We started with a female design and then created the male prototype for the uniforms, Raymond added.